The NATO Airborne Warning and Control System, or AWACS, is an aircraft equipped with radar and sensors to monitor NATO airspace. The NCI Agency is building hardware systems to enhance the AWACS communication capabilities.
This system that we're building at the moment, NATO Technical Data Link Container, is going to improve the communication capabilities of the NATO AWACS aircraft. This new project we're building now for AWACS, it's an interface system that makes it possible to connect radio equipment to the installation in the NATO AWACS. We need to provide drawers, metal housings, but also, of course, electronics.
We use a lot of machinery which we all have in-house. For example, an CNC milling machine, a welded jet cutter to cut plates of sheet metal and stainless steel in all different kinds of shapes. The welding of our projects we can do ourselves.
The Prototype Engineering Center designs, builds, installs, and maintains communication capabilities across NATO. Agency engineers have been supporting the AWACS for over 30 years.
The AWACS is basically a flying command and control station. So with our radar, we can detect far away. That means that we know who is who and who is flying where. And once we have that radar picture, we distribute it to our partners using data links, but also using the radios that we have on board.
This capability is going to benefit the AWACS program, but ultimately benefit NATO commanders to provide a defensive capability for NATO forces and NATO nations, and be able to execute operations even in crisis campaigns that we're under today.